is it, May? Ugh, stop chewing on your sleeve.
Donnie? Do I have a plug? Like Grandpa?
What?
A plug. Like Grandpa had when we went to see him at the hospital. If you pull the plug, you get to go to heaven. Right?
No, May. You don't have a plug. It means they could let him die so he could stop suffering.
Stop suffering? Donnie, if I need help like Grandpa, could you pull the plug?
You won't, May.
But what if...
You won't.
I'd pull the plug from you if you were hurting, as long as you could go somewhere where you'd be happy.
I'm happy here, May. You don't need to worry about me. But if you ever need anything, don't be afraid to speak up.
You love your sister, you won't make a sound. If you love yours, you're gonna come with me.
Let me go home.
You're part of this camp now. My property. I have two rules for you. You never speak unless I tell you to. And you don't resist me. If you break a rule, you'll be punished. If you obey me, you won't have to suffer.
Please, if you let me go, I won't tell anyone.
I'll just tell you.
But I just want to let you know we have officers at your brother's house. It's been empty for a while, but we think he's hiding her in the canyon near the woods. Why didn't you tell me his PTSD?
That shouldn't have mattered. He hasn't been allowed near the family for years. The girls didn't even know he existed. She's been missing for weeks. Guys just sitting on your hands?
Calm down.
You think that's gonna find my daughter? How long does she have to be gone until you let her die? You gonna give up on her? May!
In there. I better not hear another noise out of you, girl. Another sound. I'll replace that rope with barbed wire. Run from me, girl. Nobody's gonna keep me away from you anymore. Think about your family. your little sister. If you slip from me, they're dead. They're not looking for you anymore. It's all quiet out here now. Tell you what, just come on out. And I'll pretend like you didn't break any of the rules.
I warn you!
It's okay. You're all right. Are you Donnie Jensen?
Yes.
It's okay. You home, and we're gonna call your dad.
Hello?
May, this is Officer Stafford. I need to speak with your dad.
Daddy!
Okay.